Look who it is.
Thank you. Haven't seen much decency lately.
Warning. Contaminated supplies detected. Warning. Now entering a contaminated area. Alert. Contamination scan initiated. Leaving the contaminated area. Alert. Contamination scan initiated. Contamination scan initiated. Contamination scan completed. Data uploaded to JTF servers.
Yeah, it's me. I have no idea when they'll let me go home.
Are you at work? Tell me you're not at work.
Listen, honey, we're having all kinds of trouble with the main turbine, and if the power goes off, the whole island's screwed. I can't leave right now. And even if I wanted to, well...
Readings indicate this area is safe.
Agent, I'll be your point of contact in this area if we get into any trouble. But in the meantime, I want to say, transforming presence. I feel like we're going to have an osmosis with energy convergence. As
I like the puppet thing. Those are the people in your.
I'll let you know if I know something.
What? Shit! I think somebody's out there.
You need my help?
So that little weasel picked a bunch of department stores to spread his little Black Friday surprise, and everyone knows Abel's. It might even be Amherst Ground Zero. We need to find an original, unmutated strain of the virus to compare with the mutations our patients have. And the only place to find them is on the original bills tainted with the original virus.
Which means we need you to head over to Abel's and bring back any tainted bills you can find.
Warning. Now leaving the safe area.
Agent, we have a very literal manifestation of some negative energy. The antenna are malfunctioning, probably because of some tampering. Balance requires observation, and likely some actual intervention on the physical plane.
Readings indicate an echo nearby.
Please, we'll do anything!
Let us out! Please! Let us out!
got nothing to fear from me.
What about over by the UN? Gotta be a lot of rich people there, diplomats and foreigners. Gonna be easy pickings.
Man, are you crazy? That place is like the killing fields.
What do you mean?
Have you seen those guys over there? Bunch of badass special forces types with some serious hardware too. Top of the line. Not that weak-ass JTF shit.
Huh.
And I don't think they're gonna give you a trial or nothing either. They'll drop you as soon as look at you. So no way, man. Anywhere but there.
No tengo nada que te interese.
The Dark Zone's walled off, and with good reason. It's where the infection hit hardest, to the point where no one, not us, not LMB, not anyone, could hold it. Now it's a no-man's land, full of people willing to take their chances with the virus to get away from the factions in the streets. And what happens behind those walls, well...
Transmissions jammed. Proximity coverage only. Backup activated. System rebooted.
Agent, communications are going down.
Echo available for playback nearby. Caution, entering Dark Zone. Warning, you are now entering a contaminated area.
It's my time.
I think somebody's out there.
So that little weasel picked a bunch of department stores to spread his little Black Friday surprise, and everyone knows Abel's. It might even be Amherst Ground Zero. We need to find an original, unmutated strain of the virus to compare with the mutations our patients have. And the only place to find them is on the original bills tainted with the original virus.
Okay, Agent, you're looking for any bills our pal Amherst used to spread his original virus strain. We know he used Abel's as one of his primary launching pads, so with any luck, there should be plenty of contaminated greenbacks lying around in there.
As well as civilians. The store is one of the bigger refugee camps we've been monitoring.
Not to make a whole thing out of it, but if you don't find some unmutated virus I can use as a comp, we may as well give up any hope of creating a vaccine. So, you know, no pressure.
Warning. Temperature rising. Elevated levels of carbon dioxide detected.
Uh-oh. Sounds like there's a fire in the building. I'll start feeding Isaac the structural blueprints in case you need them.
Calculating route to emergency fire suppression system controls. Fire suppression system activated. System obstructed on upper floors. Manual override required.
Great. You keep going. I'll keep digging through these schematics and tell Isaac where the overrides are.
Remember, Agent, you need to collect any bills you can find with the original virus strain.
Check everything. Cash registers, charity donation stations, tip jars in the cafe. Any place you can think of that might involve cash.
Jesus, what a nightmare.
Let's go, before those whack jobs find us.
Object test negative for viral contamination.
Said tanzanite. Is that something you carry?
Oh my god, tell me you don't love this watch. I dare you.
I'm so sorry. My credit card is on the fritz.
Not a problem. This is yours and 920 in change. Happy holidays.
Object test negative for viral contamination. Object test negative for viral contamination.
Hostiles approaching.
Let's hope the cleaners haven't torched everything in the place before you locate those bills.
Even if they haven't, extreme heat destroys DNA. Over 200 degrees Fahrenheit, the covalent bonds break down, and the double helix starts unzipping like a cheap prom dress.
One more reason to keep them at bay, Agent.
Like I said, no pressure.
Object test negative for viral contamination. Object test negative for viral contamination. Warning, fire hazard detected.
According to the schematics, there should be an emergency override up ahead.
Warning. Increased viral contagion detected.
Bingo. That's gotta be our virus-infected bills somewhere nearby. Keep an eye out, but just don't lick them.
Warning. Fire hazard detected.
I found another manual override for the fire suppression system. Sending Isaac the location now.
Alert. Hostiles detected nearby.
Thank you.
Not to beat a dead horse, Agent, but I need those bills. Intact. And room temperature, no crispy edges. Crispy means heat, means off comes the prom dress.
And try not to get yourself killed in the process. Crispy agents aren't much use to us either.
Warning. Viral contamination confirmed.
Keep your eyes peeled, Agent. We just got a report from JTF observers outside the building. More cleaners arrived while you were busy upstairs.
Give them a wide berth. I know I've said this before, but I need those bills in mint condition, so to speak.
Warning. Readings indicate this area is contaminated. Exiting the contaminated area. Hostiles approaching.
Targeting portable chemical reservoir.
Alert. Hostiles approaching. house approaching.
Agent, locating undamaged bills with original strain virus in that place was like looking for needles in a haystack. But damned if you didn't pull it off. I can't wait to get my hands on them. Oh, and Agent? I'm buying the next round. Assuming there ever is one.
Agent, we've gotten word that there is a group of...
That strain sample you secured told us a lot. I've prepared a report for posterity and the DCD. Have a look.
Samples of the original green poison pathogen, the ones we recovered off the currency used as a primary transmission vector, let us take a closer look at the virus's basic genome. What I found was clear evidence the bug had been manufactured. There's genetic material there from a half dozen other pathogens, bolted onto smallpox to make a more efficient killing machine.
There you are. Hey there, give me a second. Yes?
Sorry, Dr. Kendall, but the sample's not producing results that...
Did you run them at room temperature? I said room goddamn temperature.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure we're within temperature variances.
You know what? I'll do it myself. Just put it down and we'll both pretend this never happened. Hard to believe you can't find good help in the middle of a pandemic, right? Anyway, the good news is we are up and running on what you've brought in so far. Dr. Ellis taking over the hospital wing was a lifesaver. Now I can focus on research. My wife always says I'm better with pathogens than with people. My ex-wife, Bunny. Anyways, you just keep doing what you're doing. We are halfway to a blueprint for a vaccine, and with your help, we will get the rest.
The upgrades look great. If we live through this, I want you working in my lab. Now that's what I call an improvement, Agent. You should charge more. Excellent. Now we can provide proper care for all these kids and babies, not to mention the pregnant women. At last. This crisis counseling center is very important. The physical health of the city is one thing, but we've got to address the mental trauma as well. Great. A pharmacy. Now we can keep our medications monitored and secured.
Hope to see you back here soon, okay?